We're very excited to bring the best mobile device efforts of Microsoft and Nokia together. Our Windows Phone partnership over the last 2.5 years has yielded incredible work. The stunning Lumia 1020 is perhaps the finest example of that work. Our partnership has also yielded incredible growth. In fact, Windows Phone has grown over 78% in the last year and is now clearly the number three offering in the marketplace. And sales of Nokia Windows phones have gone from literally zero 2 years ago to 7.4 million units in the most recently reported quarter. Now's the time to build on this momentum and accelerate it further. In the months ahead, there's a lot of work and planning to do as we await for final approval. First and foremost, we will continue to build and ship phenomenal phones together that delight our shared customers around the globe. We'll also begin integration planning worldwide. Microsoft has always valued the diversity that comes from having a major presence in many different countries. Today in Europe alone, we have more than 12,000 employees serving customers and doing groundbreaking research and development. We so look forward to welcoming the strong contingent that will join us here in Finland and in many other countries around the world. Finland will become the hub and the center for our phone R&D, and we're counting very much on the incredible talent in Nokia employees to be a key part of driving and propelling Microsoft forward. Today's announcement is a bold step into the future. For Microsoft, it's also a signature event in our transformation. We think this is win-win for employees, win-win for shareholders, and win-win for customers of both companies. Through our partnership, we've already accomplished so much. And yet clearly the opportunity ahead is remarkable, and I'm incredibly optimistic about what we can achieve together. Microsoft and Nokia Devices and Services, we're after it, we're energized, and we're excited to pursue our common dream of success and innovation in smartphones. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve.